Inside. It's up. Inside. Nice job. Stand feet. Attention. No video for anything.
You must be drunk.
Attention. Stand at ease. Attention. Cover up. Everybody, please be attentive, active, and do work together. It must be rhythmic. Hands side. Hands up. Hands side. Hands down. Standard is. Attention. Standard is. So today is Sunday, 2081, just the 13th. And today we are going to reward, honor the smart students of Vaisakh 2081. So I would like to request the class teachers to be here. When the students of your class come, please.
We have good system.
This red tikka will be offered by me. Badge will be provided by the concerned class teacher. And I would like to request our BOD chairman, Dr. Vishnu Kumar Khatri, to provide garlands to the smart students of Vaisakh 2081. Give them a big round of applause once. Why are you so passive? Okay, the system is, the students whose name is called, they will be coming from this side. Is that clear? With the class 9, 8, 7, no problem.
Please, come
and action. I will be quite fast. Okay, let me start from grade 4. Smart student of Vaisakh 2081 from grade 4 is Rizam Khatri. Give him a big round of applause. Yes. Rizam, congratulations. Come fast. Class 4 class teacher, please be here. Okay, congratulations to you from this side. Now, let's move on to class 5. Smart student of Vaisakh 2081 from grade 5 is none other than Kavita Thapa. Kavita Thapa, congratulations. Please come fast. Kavita. All right, so these are the smart students. Class 5 class teacher, please. Okay, please come here. Congratulations. Class 6 smart student is none other than Krishma Khatri. Give her a big round of applause. Krishma, hurry up, hurry up. Then I will announce smart student of Vaisakh 2081 from grade 7. You guess yourself. Krishma, please come quickly. Okay. Congratulations. From grade 7, smart student is none other than Anuja Thapa. Anuja Thapa is smart student. Please come quickly. You, Anuja, you can come from there only. Come, come quickly. Okay. Okay, now it's the turn of grade 8. Grade 8, what do you think? Who is the smart student of Vaisakh 2081? All right. Congratulations, Anuja. Okay, smart student.
From grade
8, Vaisakh 2081 is none other than Ishan Rai. Ishan, come fast, boy. So you have to be more smarter. Congratulations.
Now,
let me tell the name of smart students from grade 9. Do you have any guess? Who is that? None other than Sushil Chan. Congratulations, Sushil. So smart students, they must be more smart.
Now let me
tell the name of smart students from grade 10, Vaisakh 2081. Do you have any guess?
Do you know?
None other than Pujana Shrestha. This man is here. 10 Vaisakh 2081. Listen, Pujana. Please continue your report.
Okay. So next month.
In the same way, we will honor those smart students. And very soon we are going to honor and reward the students who have given their best in assembly speech, grade 6 and 7. Today you will get topic for impromptu speech during morning assembly. That will be evaluated within this whole month and you will be rewarded in next month. Is that clear? Attention, cover up, side, up, side, down, stand at ease. You are the students of Anubhav and we have just rewarded many more smart students. But some students I can see, they do not look as if they are the students of Anubhav. They come haphazardly. No iron, no police of suits. Not polishing teeth, brushing. That is important. Be smart, think smart, and act smartly. Is that clear or not? So I would like to request the class teachers to check the smartness of all the students. Especially we have to focus on their uniform. Whether it is ironed or not, whether their hairstyle is up to date or not, please.